What's the crack, lads? I'm Paul Hairy Manlyface, and welcome back to Dying Light, the following. Since the last episode, we've done a lot. We've got all the way up in ranking with Z peoples here, so we're up to this disciple. And we've got upgraded crossbows, which is fucking amazing. It is the best. I can go kapleur and kill all the zombies. Oh, that didn't kill him. Ah, but now it did. But yeah, I'm also after getting up to level 20 with my power level and my driver level. So now I'm starting to get my legend levels, which is awesome. But yeah, this is what I've been going for, is the bow damage. It's up by 40% now, which got me like an extra 120 damage onto the crossbow, which is amazing. So I'm going to be like doing that up a lot, because get that up a few levels and the crossbows up at like 2000 damage or something, it's going to be amazing. But we have to go to the pumping station and see what the people over here want. So we're going doing that right about now. And fuck yourself, zombies. No. Thank you.
For the sake of the people.
Oh shit.
You've earned the right to call yourself faceless. Now, wait put aside.
Okay, awesome. Not even done any story really yet. But yeah, I've just been doing a shit ton of side missions, and it's after getting me way up in the story. Like, I'm like 90% through the story apparently. So I don't know how many more like episodes I'm going to be doing. It's either going to be this one or the next one will be the last one, because there isn't that much to do. At least not yet. I'm sure they're going to add more as it goes and all that, but we'll see about doing more episodes when they do. But until then, I don't know what's happening here anyways. Move these zombie bitches.
No. He killed himself after all the shit went.
No.
Oh, please. You've been here this whole fucking time. What the hell?
Now you're dead. I don't care where you were this whole fucking time. Go fuck yourself. Oh! You fucked up too. You fucked up the wrong people. The fuck? Restore power.
Oh my god. What's going on? Don't hurt me. I give up.
Turn off that flashlight.
All right, Chief. You got it.
But I've seen this uniform before. Kay. You're what's left of Rise's gang, huh?
We're... I don't know. Exactly. They didn't tell me. I just joined.
Quit lying, asshole. What are you fuckers doing out here?
I don't know!
You understand, I'm a hair away from killing you, right?
Okay. I'll talk. But all I know is, the boss had a plan. Poison the water supply, loot everybody. We brought some corpses, threw them in the water.
Jesus, you sick bastards. Who's your boss? Where is he?
I don't know. I told you, I just joined. I didn't want to do it, I swear.
Yeah, just following orders. Let's find out what Jazeer has to say about that. See if he's in the mood to hear excuses.
Come on, Chief. Don't do it. They'll fucking lynch me. I'm not gonna die. Not like that.
No, you're just gonna die by fucking my hands instead. Here. Go fuck yourself. Go fuck yourself. I want your weapon. It looks badass. Plus, my weapon is fairly fucking bollocks, anyways. Bakir's weapon. I'm guessing you can't craft with it, but you can do shit to it. Huh. Awesome. Alright, let's go then. They poisoned the water supply. The bastards. Turn on.
Here, I'm at the pumping station. Send some people here ASAP. And don't let anyone drink this water.
What happened?
Some bandits threw corpses into the water. Clean out the bodies and the water should clear up again. You got that?
Of course. Thank you. We'll take care of it as soon as possible.
You're very welcome. How does one leave again? Oh, yeah. Oh, I can't. I actually have to walk around. Go fake yourselves. Open sesame. But I did it. I got the quest done. Oh, look at all those arms. Zombs. Bekir's weapon is kind of shite, to be honest. And I don't think it can be repaired either. Go fuck yourself. Oh, Jesus. Sliced them all to fucking pieces. Eat my machete. Fuck yourselves. Weapon is broken. Fucking brilliant. I don't want to waste my other weapon yet until I get some good mods for it. So this will have to do. Deal. Okay, there's lots of zombies still here. So I want to kill them all. Drive. Hello. Go fuck yourselves. Fucking goon. Get shrecked. Ow. Oh, he's got a good smack on the car. That can't be good for it. Yeah, that's probably not good. Well, shit. Well, shitty, shitty, shitty balls. Let's go back outside and hopefully our car is still in one piece. Climb over. Activate everything on the fucking car. Where's the car? Why is the car here? How is it here? Oh my god, the wheels are bollocksed. Brilliant. Yeah, I knew we got a good hit in it, but fucking hell. Oh god, there's only one repair left on that part. Fuck yourselves! Fucking zombie bastards! Fucking shrecked. Suck on my nards. Oh my god, there's fucking shit tons of them. At least it's a lot of experience. Oh god, it's gonna be nighttime soon. Nighttime is fun times though. Although, what time is it? Okay, soon I'm gonna have to throw my UV lights on instead of my flamethrower. We will do nighttime surviving. Drop the base. Fuck yourselves. Get tricked. Oh shit. Shit, no. Fuck off. I just want to fucking access my car. Oh, Jesus. UV safe zone. Please. Fuck yourselves. Fucking zombie bastards. Yep, yeah, it's now nighttime though. So, surviving is gonna be fun. Oh my god, fuel, yes, yes, yes. Just that, even that small bit of fuel is a lot. Might be in. Oh yes, that's definitely enough fuel to get me through the night now. No. Oh no. Fuck yourself. No, no more fucking stuff here. Go. Go, 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 go. Get the fuck out of here. Oh, bollocks. Lights. Oh, I can't see a fucking thing when those UV lights are on. Oh yeah, definitely enough fuel now. Go. Oh, balls. Nyom. Hello, safe zone. Goodbye, safe zone. Surviving the night is so much fun. Go fuck yourselves. Oh, fucking volatiles. Get away from my car. They have some power in them though when they actually hit your car. Fuck yourselves. Uh-oh. Don't plow into that. Go, go, go. Get out of here. Oh no. Lights are off. UV lights are off. Go. Go. Oh, Jesus. Shit. But it's almost daytime. Fuck. Pursuit evaded. Does that mean it's daytime? Yes. Night survived. Right. Down here we go, so. Oh god. Uh-oh. Oh. That's rough. That's very rough, to be honest. I wonder how far out I'm gonna be spawned. Probably, hopefully not far. Oh, really not far. Bye bye. Uh oh. Fuck yourself. Shit. No, no. Shove it up your ass. I do. I just snuck up on you, didn't I? Where's the other enemies now? There's supposed to be one here. There he is. No, 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 no. Fuck. Why'd I do that? Why did I do that? Ah. Come here. Hang on. Hang on. I said hang on. Don't you listen. Climb. Hello? Close the gate. So there's stuff to do downstairs. How does one get downstairs? Stairs? Okay. Hello? Oh, close over here. I've unspent skill points. Oh yeah, my agility leveled up. Oh. Agility level. Ram. Hmm. That would be handy as well. Yeah, I want that. Because I fall off things a lot. I'll have to move that. Power's already on. There we go. Done. Ta-da! That was very bad and good at the same time. At least I got it done, but it took me fucking ages. Well, not ages, but I died a lot. Hello? Where's the way out again? Oh, here. Nyom! So this is not a safe zone, this area, apparently. Oh yeah, because that's you know, that's destructible. Cause that's where you get your car. And you can go like bruh. So yeah, it makes sense. God damn it. We got a lot of shit done, we got our quest done, and we got some knights survived. And we got that fucking place liberated, so that was a fairly action-packed one. But I'm gonna leave this episode of Dying Light here. I don't know if I'll do another one. Like, if I do, that'll probably be the last one, because like everything I'm doing is adding to the story. I'm already 9% through now, so yeah, even every little side quest I'm doing is adding to that. So I don't know if there is another video in it, but I'll try. And thank you all for watching this episode. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you in the next one.